love the chase and the hunting. I set the pace when I'm running. I always take what I want and I always give it 100. Don't need a bank, no, I'm funded. Play the game like it's nothing. I'm always thankful for something. Don't take for granted, stay humble. Now wake up!
Looking for me? I'm sure a colon stealth agent isn't in Albion to relax. What do you need?
I have a message for you.
Are colon's comms channels just for show? Time to embrace technology.
My orders from number zero were to deliver this in person. Comms channels should not be used.
So, what's the message?
Number zero will brief you on the operation in person. I'm to deliver the location of your meeting. I've sent the coordinates to receive. Please go to that location to receive details of the operation.
Number zero? Why do they want to see me in person? Damn it! We have no name, age, gender, or ego. All we have is a mask to hide our identity, and a number instead of a name. And even this number will be passed on to a new operative when we die. So that even our deaths are never known. We may be the best assassins in all of Albion, but we can also be replaced at any time. We are unknown. We die unknown. This is what it means to be a member of Colon.
Number six, I have a new operation for you.
Of course. You wouldn't have come to find me if you didn't.
Even the trees seem to despise you. You must carry out this mission. You understand, yes? There can be no refusal.
Do officers make it their hobby to screw people over?
Why do you think that?
Don't play dumb. Your body may have been turned into a tin can, but I know your memory's still intact.
I'm sorry, but Nauron is still alive. And it's your job to kill him.
Of all the people, you! How could you do this to me?
Kill him this time. No hesitating. There is no next time.
fusion reactor. They were experimenting on those units. I felt something familiar coming from the Legion of Immortality units. The toxin from the Void Fragment. The same toxin that comes from the Order of Truth's fungus. Asceticism. That's a grandiose name for the schemes of a scumbag. The Legion of Immortality forces have been equipped with pain amplification devices under Neuron's orders. It looks like he tried to increase the amount of pain they felt and see how they reacted. So, he injected Legion of Immortality units with toxic spores, then this toxin's much more concentrated than what I found back at Vespers. And there seems to be some unknown fungus mixed in as well. Ah, damn it. It's too strong. I can't stay here for long. I need to check the Void Fusion Reactor before my filter fails completely. The Order spore with the toxin extracted from the Void Fragment. That's why it felt similar but different. But Neuron is still experimenting with it. And the Order always tests on humans near the end. They want to be able to modify and brainwash any humans who don't follow their doctrine.
Yeah.
They were gathering sacrificial offerings, which means the experiment was in the final stage of human testing. HQ hasn't said anything about missing persons, and Eugen's unit has already been tested on. I've checked everything else, but what does this four buds mean? Four buds, four, The first operation deployed four of us to stop Neuron in Albion. The other three were infected by him. And then they... Is this it? Were they used for this experiment? Being consumed by pain, then mutating into Vulgus? My neutralizer filter! Something's wrong!
Freyna, what's up?
Kate, there's something wrong with my neutralizer filter.
What? Where are you? Come back to Albion right now. No, don't worry, I think it'll be faster if I go. Hold on!
No, I'll come to you. Just help me.
Okay, I'll have everything ready. Hurry!
Hello, Descendant. What can I do for you?
Oh God, Freyna, what happened? This filter couldn't have got this damaged. Unless you were exposed to toxins stronger than your RK.
It's a modified toxin that combines void energy with the Order's toxic spores. Just give me a new one. I need to get back to my mission.
Replacing it won't do any good. It'll just break down again. If you keep going with a broken neutralizer filter, you might die.
Then do you have anything better? Or can you at least increase the stabilizer dosage? It's just poison. I can handle it.
To keep the stabilizer's components constant, I'll have to change the concentration of the neutralizer. If I just increase the dosage, it could alter the stabilizer's chemistry. We have no alternative elements that can neutralize a toxin this potent. Your own archaetoxin is already among the strongest in Albion. And being exposed to a toxin more potent than your archae without a new neutralizer filter is life-threatening.
There's no one else who can do this. I'm sorry, but I really need it.
I'm not lying. You could die.
I don't care about my own life.
Did you not hear what I said? You could die. And how dare you say that your life doesn't matter in front of me? I can't help you. No. I'm not going to help you. Get out.
I really didn't want to hurt Kate, but I didn't have a choice. While I've been here, Neuron has continued experimenting. At this rate, we might move on to human test subjects soon. I have to stop him no matter what, even if I collect more scars in the process.
Thank you.
attendant. What can I do for you? Freyna, if this is about... I don't want to talk about it. Oh, that's venom from the Devourer.
Yes, it's the Devourer's venom. If you won't help me, I'm going to drink this to increase my tolerance so I can get back out there.
What? Are you blackmailing me using yourself?
Yes, this is a threat. The target I have to face uses a toxin that's on par with, no, more dangerous than this venom. So, yeah, I'm blackmailing you, Kate, with my life, which you've saved before.
How can you do this to me? Have you forgotten what I did for you? You have no idea what I went through to develop that suit for you. When everyone else turned their backs, I risked my life to make that. All I wanted to do was save you. You were inside that tiny isolation unit crying every single day. How could I ignore you? I did everything I could to get you out of there. Is this mission so important that you would be so cruel to me? Is it worth threatening me with the loss of that life that I saved? Your life?
Kate, I'm not saying that I'm going to throw away the life that you saved. I'm asking you for this so that your sacrifice and efforts won't be in vain. I can't give you the details, but I'm begging you, please help me.
Just know that you're a terrible person.
To create a new neutralizer, there are two steps we need to take. The first is to collect a sample of a toxin with a similar potency. The second step is to reduce your current dose of neutralizer and stabilizer, while gradually exposing you to the new toxin. The toxin the Order is experimenting on with void energy. The closest match would be the toxin found in Colossi. The Devourer sample could work, but I'll need more samples to expand the scope of the response. It won't be easy, but I'll need samples from the other toxic Colossi frame.
Even if it's not easy, I have to do it. It's the least I can do for you to help me.
I've sent a code to your receive. Applying it will allow your suit to automatically absorb...
Thank you.
President, what can I do for you? You're here. Could you turn around so I can access your back, please? All right. I've switched out the neutralizer. You don't feel any dizziness or your heartbeat racing, do you? If you do, you should go see Eugen.
No, I'm fine. What do I have to do next?
Okay, good to hear. Next, you'll have to expose yourself to the other toxins to stimulate your tolerance response. But in your current state, the neutralizer won't be able to withstand the Colossus toxin. Can you think of a better way?
I think using the substance from the Kuiper Digger and the Order's toxin should be enough. What do you think?
I can't say it'll be safe, but it's safer than exposing you to the Colossus toxin. Let's do that.
I've called you because I need your help. These bastards are using a suspicious-looking digger. Before we can investigate it, we need to get rid of the forces guarding it. All right, let's get to work, Descendant. It's swarming with defensive units. Clear them out. You got it? I have to check it out myself. To do that, I'll need you to lay waste to the focus. Every last one of them. I'm sure you got this right. That's the hazardous object proximity alert, isn't it? Seems we have quite the powerful visitor. Another tough enemy to deal with. Send it. Do your thing. There's something weird about the energy flow within the Vulcus facility. Oh, and it looks like we have to deal with even more defensive forces. Damn it! Descendant, we've detected another high-level Vulcus. There's just no end to them. Please take care of this. Descendant. We need to make sure it's safe enough for the construction corps members to move around before we can check out the digger.
Oh.
enemy to deal with. Ascendant, do your thing. There's something weird about the energy flow within the Vulgus facility. Oh, and it looks like we have to deal with even more defensive forces. Here they come again. You'd think they'd get tired of it at some point. The Vulcus commanding them must be somewhere nearby. Damn it! Descendant, we've detected another high-level Vulcus. There's just no end to them. Please take care of this. Okay, leave the rest to me and go get some rest. I'm sure you need it. Great job.
Shall we discuss the upcoming operation?
Here. This is the new neutralizer and filter you requested. The neutralizer was developed based on the toxins you gathered, and a new stabilizer was added to match the concentration. I'm still not happy about this, to be honest. We haven't fully conducted research on its stability, and there's a high risk of side effects. Even with Eugen's RK ability to treat you, the impact would be enough to cause permanent damage to your central nervous system. Promise me that whatever happens, you won't overuse the neutralizer.
Thanks, Kate. I'll return after a successful operation, no matter what happens.
I've completed the filter replacement. I don't know what this operation involves, but please come back safely once it's done. If you're truly grateful, don't ever make me do something like this again. I don't think I can go through this twice.
What's with the long face? Oh, hey, are you all right? You look exhausted lately. How about telling the higher-ups you need to rest for a few days? Hey, I didn't mean to offend you. I'm sorry. You look so tired. I haven't seen you smile in a while. I'm worried. Because you don't seem okay.
There's no need to worry. I'm fine. You should look after yourself.
So much about me back then. Would things have turned out differently? Would you have survived? Now is not the time to be thinking about this. There's no more time to waste. Neron, I need to fight this bastard and end this.
Operation Zone infiltration successful. The movement of enemy forces.
This is number 9. Entry path secure. Cover me.
Good. Number 9 will be okay. I'll cover the rear with number 3.
Copy. Number 6, are you ready?
Infiltrating.
On your 6.
On your 12. You're coming back.
Bodyguards have shown up. Team 2, we need backup. Number 6, respond. Number 6, tell me you're safe. scattered during the battle. Check number 11, number 6 is scattered.
No, for me. That's not it.
Number 11, number 6, okay.
It's on, number 11. I confirmed you're not severely injured. Keep your focus on the mission.
Stop.
Once before. Back then, foolish humans in masks tried to attack me. I blessed them personally to become flower pots. I do not know what happened to those humans. I struggled in pain. They would have become his servants. Finally. Eyes clear as day. It is you, my unblossomed flower bud. I have never forgotten you. The pain you gave me has made me stronger. Behold, the enlightenment that flourished from the suffering. The immense power. Only from endless suffering can the truth brilliantly bloom. Your teammates who bloomed through my blessing. Did their bodies explode and perish? Can you tell me?
Huh? I'm going to kill you myself!
I would like to see you try. You were not successful back then. How will this time be any different? You are weak. Tormented by the pain which you have not accepted. Even if you have discovered this sin, you are still nothing. Look at how weak you are, tainted with despair. For he has given us a chance for the final flower to bloom. And I will gladly oblige. This unfurled bud with flowing arcane. Through pain, through suffering, I shall make it bloom. Salvation comes at the end of pain!
What are you doing? Hurry!
guess I wasn't needed here after all. Do you know, number six? The most dangerous enemy in this world is yourself. Even when you feel like the trees hate you. You must love yourself, no matter what.
I eliminated the target with my own hands.
Just like he did with yours.
O'Neill, I've hated myself for so long. I thought no one would ever love me. Not even a single tree by the side of the road. I'm afraid. Because I feel that forgiving myself and trying to love myself won't work. But like you said, there are people who want me to live. So I'm going to try, no matter how painful it is.
The data that you secured has been sent to the directors. Operation complete. Good job.
Wait.
Yes? Something you want to say?
I understand that this operation was for my benefit. I want to take back what I said about tin cans. That's all. Over and out.
Did you hear that, number 17?
I didn't know number 6 had an inner to apologize. Anyway, we have an operation that has been delayed due to checking on other agents. We've discovered the hideout of a stealth-enhanced Vulgus assassin unit. Shall we prepare for the operation?
Very well. Let's get ready. It's our turn.
Stop it up.